And I'll sell that. I do not have a key for that. Oh shit. It's very easy to take these down. Oh, hi there. Here, another one. Take your time. Come on, you can do this. You can hit me. I believe in you. You can hit me. I don't mind when Resident Evil. I used to play the older one with PS1 and PS3. Gosh, can the doggos? I would really appreciate the doggos would stop barking. Come on, you got this. You can hit me. You can hit me. Yeah, no, you can't. Too easy. You know what? I'm kind of curious. I have not seen this yet. I can make handgun ammo. How much can I make? I can make 10 sets of 15 handgun ammo. That's a lot of fucking ammo. Luckily, I don't need it. I mean, well, sadly, I don't need it. Luckily. Oh, I can destroy it myself. Well, that was anticlimactic. Missing a cock. Robin, where'd you hide my cog? Oh, I found it. I'm back here. And we... You don't want to know. Wait, and how did I get... How do I get back up there? That factory? Yes, I'm in a factory. I think. Maybe. I don't know. Also, hi, Anubian. Oh, hi. Whose area are you in, Heisenberg? So yeah, his factory. I'm cooking, so I'll be quiet. Okay. Back here, but I don't know how to get back to the mold area. Because there's no ladder. I don't think there's a ladder. Because in order to get back to the mold area, I believe I have to go there. I'm confused. Unless there's something I'm missing. This is area. Well, I got a map now. That's useful. Now, if only I could find a way to make the goddamn molds. Oh my god. I didn't notice that damn door. I feel stupid. Yeah, I'm aware it says backup generator. Thank you. I'm so scared.
Oh, Ethan. Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointed. She took me. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand?
Oh, Jesus! You scared the fuck out of me.
I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power.
Miss me, bitch.
These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy me.
How many fuckers are there?
World. You should have never refused me.
What a freak.
Jesus! Oh, you're gonna be a pain in the ass. Where'd he go? Oh, well, that's good to know. Electricity kills people. That's fine, come here. Take it down without using that. In other words, don't fuck with the crazed Batstabber.
Ha! You again?
Yes, go! Oh my god, I'm going to murder you. Hey, buddy.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services.
Oh, really?
Seeking something in particular? I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
Oh, goddammit.
Ah. Securing goods is more important till next we meet.
Okay, so I'm at B3. Can't go to... I don't think I can go to B1 yet. Have I been to B4? Yeah, that's where I just came from. We're heading to B3. Okay, so there is a way.
Got a long way to go.
Yep, no shit, we do. This definitely does not follow OSHA's worker safety laws.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. She doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama.
You miss. Come on. Get up. Bitch. Glad I take that. Hit A, thank you. Oh, that's dangerous.
Another one?
Oh, shit. God. Oh, God. Okay, run. Oh, well, that's great. They can jump great leaps. Yeah, fuck you. Too easy. Don't you ever doubt the power of the crazed butt stabber. Not liking that. Stop! Hey, fuck you.
Shit, that was close.
My gosh, doggos. I don't need to know whenever a bunny pops up in the yard.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry, I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa, you're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try.
He moaned.
There's more?
Yeah, and it's for that door. And now I can go to all floors. What are you doing?
Seeking something in particular? Hard times, Ethan. Uh-huh. To hunger. Have a wonderful adventure.
Actually, I can probably make more money because I'm not using any of these.
If it's just looking, window shop away. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know.
Yeah. I get some easy, good, free money. And boom!
Thank you for your patronage!
I think I need to go down here in order to get to that room I need that has the mold.
It's dark.
Bitch. Now here's the problem. I don't remember how to fuck. It's that room.